Do you know, IT sector is the second largest contributor in India's GDP? Industry experts and NASSCOM say the Indian IT workforce will touch 30 million by 2020. So, do you know what you can do after BC and BSc IT? Well, you can go for higher studies like MCA, MBA and other master degrees. You can also continue your study abroad. Or you can start your own business like computer repair, software development and much more. You can also get a good job in banks, insurance, MNCs, etc. So don't wait and join BCA, BSc IT and BWOC at Department of Computer Science and IT, Doaba College, Jalandhar.